The island of Misima lies 200 kilometres east of mainland Papua New Guinea. For over 10 years, it housed a booming gold and silver mine that sustained the local economy. After the mine's closure, landowners were locked in a 19-year dispute with government over the mine's dividends and closure benefits, which stifled economic opportunity in the local community. In 2012, the courts referred the case to mediation. Mediators met with landowners and government representatives, taking just 5 days to settle the long-standing case. The result unlocked approximately $26 million in benefits to the landowners of Misima. Community leader Stanley Negru saw the process as a win-win for everyone involved.
It gives everybody basic to gain the benefit that they are fighting for. It did not go one way winning, it goes for everybody.
Women were largely excluded from the long court battle. However, during the mediation process, women were given the opportunity to voice their concerns.
During that, the women, all spoke out. They said, we want our money. We've waited so long. Men have been going to court cases, through court cases, after court cases. And they said they're spending a lot of money. The landowner money is going to the lawyers just to go through court cases. So they all voiced out,
Several women documented their role in the negotiations by signing the final agreement.
Even one woman was very vocal and she was really hard and tough on the man. She even said, you know, you men are good at drinking up all the money. You do nothing better. So this time we want the money and we will say where the money goes. So that was a good, interesting conversation around that. And women, I think they felt the space was given, the respect was given for them to speak. Previously they could not speak. Yeah.
The successful mediation resulted in community celebrations to mark the end of the dispute. Months later, money has started to trickle into the community. A positive outcome has been an increase in the number of people opening bank accounts to start saving the money they're receiving.
We actually opened accounts from people from that area that received. More than maybe 100, let's say.
Thanks to mediation, the men and women of Misima now have the means to turn their hopes for a better future into reality.